She responds.
Have you started? Yes. I'm asking you.
Yep.
Full of 5-point advantage for the Longhorns. Shank pass. Straight to the floor. Tap down that time by Kirby. Timeout. Who protects herself? Your Jared Elliott coverage. But there it is. I asked you. You're way ahead of all of us, Paul.
No, no. I asked you too late.
Timeout called by Texas. The Longhorns still leading 23-19. Boy, it's been a really interesting match. Texas was on fire, Coach, to open this meeting against Utah. They went to the test. They have indeed and responded beautifully at the 25-2 Texas Longhorns here in the fourth set. Backs against the wall. Remember, they have been to 5 straight national semifinals. They've been in each of the last 2 championship matches, but boy, they were walking off the ice.
And an amazing, incredible 8 out of the last 9 national semifinals. Paragons of consistency, this Texas Longhorns program.
Okay.